Yeah, Sam is hosting a Christmas party. Kind of weird, because Sam's a Jew. it's a little different than something I'd expect. Well, but hey, free drinks, so whatever.
Even though the city seems to have endless bottles of alcohol.
Yeah, it's weird. I've had the same bottle of whiskey bourbon in my apartment, and it hasn't run out since I got it.
Yeah, and I've definitely emptied that wine bottle a couple times.
Yeah.
But, I mean, my liver definitely isn't getting any healthier.
You know, like celebrating the Christmas spirit with some spirits.
Yeah.
By spirits, I mean alcohol.
Oh.
In case there's any confusion. Not ghosts.
I'll put the Ouija board away.
Yeah. What the fuck are you doing with a Ouija board in here? It's a car!
Don't worry about it. I get bored sometimes.
You're a fucking weirdo, Connor. West Green, asshole.
Gosh. I mean, what? That was a turn lane. And you just...
Man. You think I care?
Well, you sure care enough to wait for the light.
Well, yeah.
And
I care about
these
that.
These fine gentlemen here.
Alright, we're coming up on Sam's apartment soon. Sometime tonight, hopefully. You think Sam got us anything for Christmas? That'd be
if
cool.
If he did, it's not going to be anything good. Here, a second.
Connor, what are you doing?
Oh, Connor, I scared him.
Oh, fuck!
Now, that's just bad driving. Not on your part. Don't worry about it.
Oh, fuck! God.
Merry Christmas!
Hello. Merry Christmas! I don't like the holiday spirit of spreading Christmas cheer in bullet-shaped form.
Alright,
yes, we're here.
Gave to me.
This isn't how you should park, but we're here. Fuck, it's cold outside.
Close enough.
I probably should have worn more than just a puffer jacket and a tank top.
Dude, I'm comfy. Texans can't take crap.
I got two layers of gloves. I got leather gloves and then my fingerless gloves underneath.
Texan bitches.
All right.
Can't take any cold.
I'll buzz Sam.
I'll just keep buzzing Sam, you know.
When I'm outside, it's frightful.
But the fire is so delightful.
So delightful.
We are way out of sync.
There's no place to go.
Let it merry fucking Christmas, Sam.
Oh, hey, Sam, you have to go.
Hi.
I'm impressed.
Hey.
All right, where are the rest of the fuckers?
You really went all out. I don't know. Invitation said you invited Sam and not Sam, Jacob and Hugo, right? I haven't seen them. They're not here already.
Take off the jacket.
Last I heard, they were in a helicopter or something. I don't know.
I'll take off my jacket.
Let's see.
Guys.
All right. Think they should be coming soon.
All right. But hey, let's get this party started. I know I'm starting. The drinking.
Yeah, I'm going to go drink it.
I don't see them.
Yeah, this is some party you started, Sam. Where are the cookies?
I cleaned my house.
I was told there'd be cookies. Music?
There's frickin' nanners over there. You can have some nanners.
Nanners? Where are nanners? Also,
bananas.
Bananas.
I'm gonna have some grapes.
I think this fruit is plastic. Oh, what the fuck?
Hi guys.
It's Santa after the divorce.
And frickin' Buddy 50 years on.
This is Sergeant Buddy to
looking
you.
Alright, so now that we're all here, I have a few words. I have a few fucking words, okay?
Is your words, I'm a Jew, so it's weird, so I'm
you here.
Christmas party?
Billy,
what?
Go stand next to them, you lowlife.
Wow, can you see?
Alright.
Can I talk to your boss?
Yeah, these men right here have more than you.
I'm your boss.
Okay. Look at him. Look at him giving me that wonderful gesture.
Yeah. I didn't have to show up to this party.
All right, Jacob, now you're humping Connor. That's nasty. All right, anyway, I have a few words to tell you guys. I've been working with y'all for a while now, for a couple years. We all know that I'm the pretty much the boss around here.
No.
Sorry, Billy. I threw this party for you guys because I actually care about y'all to an extent. To invite you to my personal house, and I got y'all presents over there. You may try to open them, but you can't because there's nothing there, you fucking stupid assholes.
Oh.
Sorry.
It's all right.
They're just decoration.
I'll stick with the fun juice. Cheers.
All right. Now.
All right.
What do y'all want
to
do?
Festive. Do you see my smug little smile?
There we go. Oh wait, no, I blinked.
Oh, damn it,
bitch.
There we go. Yeah, this perfectly sums right. everything up. I'm staring to the camera all dead inside, and you guys are all being fucking assholes.
Stop! God damn it!
The sleigh is leaving without
I'm in.
Santa!
I'm in!
Oh, I'm in.
Motherfucker. Hold on, Sam, I'll be back. Hold on. We're not really recording any. Sam,
oh shit! Someone's gonna shoot down Santa's sleigh!
No! Yeah,
lucky they hit the building.
Oh, Santa's sleigh has really changed.
I was gonna shoot Billy out
Santa
of
Santa Slate falling, huh?
As much as...
has changed.
America's changed. We got a nice big naughty list. And it's every one of you motherfuckers.
Let's go get them.
Nice flare.
We're gonna go pick up Santa's landship.
Landship?
Landship?
Yeah.
I don't know what to call it.
Is it because the bank took your original sleigh?
The missing.
Oh god!
Oh,
what the hell?
Oh
Why
fuck!
Oh!
What the fuck? Oh god! Oh god!
It cuts out.
I made it. I'm okay.
If they come.
Hey Connor!
You.
Connor!
Hey, come over here.
Oh fuck!
Fucking turn.
Hey, I get in the chair by holding Y, right?
I think you just have to click it. You could get it like another button. You do, man.
Hoppa!
Oh, gotcha! You can actually take more.
Oh, shit!
You can take just as much damage as I can.
Yeah, but you have a giant cannon.
Wait,
what,
hey,
a jib?
Can we? I think we can.
I gotcha!
For something so we don't accidentally kill each other.
That was a rock in that snowball. Right, that's my secret.
I'll register as a CEO.
I think there were a couple rocks in all the snowballs that you threw.
He did.
I'm being shot.
Yep.
You killed me.
At least it was me.
Hey.
That's a tank. See ya.
Hey Sam, Billy, also. can you come drive this car right here? I think something's wrong with it.
Yeah, there's a wheel missing, Sam.
He flattened one part of it.
I don't think it's gonna work out.
Right check.
Just try it.
Oh damn!
Why?
Wow, I did not expect that to kill you in one shot.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
These caliber bullets.
Oh god damn it! No, please, please don't, please don't! Oh god!
A 50 caliber bullets?
They you win that. Oh, Billy.
Please, no, this isn't the spirit of Christmas. Oh god!
You didn't say bless you when I sneezed.
Hey, so
when did you sneeze?
Jacob rides you and we try to knock.
Ah!
Snowball.
No, he's on top of me.
How are you not dead?
Ah!
he got me.
Got him.
Santa, why?
Connor, I'm trying to do Santa work here.
Why? I'm throwing snowballs at you.
Snowballs!
Okay.
That was not effective.
Alright, well, I'm done killing Connor now.
Some snowballs.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh goddammit!
Here you go, drive!
We're throwing snowballs, though.
Eat snow, you bitch! Oh shit! No, I mean snow!
Sam, I killed him with the snowball.
Alright, here you go, that was an ice one.
Kill yourself.
Yeah. I'm warning it, just like in Mercenaries shit. 2. Slightly less effective.
Oh, I'm on the thing. Oh, I'm off the thing.
I was on the thing. Now I'm off the thing.
Okay. Ooh, whoa, wow. Oh, ow. Okay. I'm good. Are you good? Oh, shit. Oh, no. No.
He goes fine.
Oh.
Connor, can you stop doing that?
Well, how about you stop killing us with the giant 50 caliber gun?
I stopped killing you. I could have killed Billy, but I decided not to.
Ow.
Okay. Let's all be cool. Cool as ice. Cool as snow. Yeah. Oh, you want to play, huh? Ow, fuck. Oh, shit.
So the goal, it's like King of the Hill. You have to knock the other person off the tank.
It's King of the Tank.
Oh shit, I'm gonna snowballs. I need to get over.
Holy shit, snowballs.
I'm King. Go, I'm King of the Tank. Oh shit.
So, I'm not able to hurt you because you're the CEO.
Oh shit. This is awkward.
But.
Whoa! What? That wasn't in the spirit of Christmas. You're getting some fucking coal this year.
I'm on a snowball.
Put on some warm clothes!
Hey, guys, I want to
hit that's challenge. More than 8 tons.
I'm King of the Tank! I'm King of the Tank! Oh shit! Oh no! Oh!
Ah!
Damn it! Watch where you're driving. Don't text and drive.
Drive, Connor.
Merry Christmas, motherfucker!
Got 3 stars.
Ho ho ho, motherfucker! Oh shit! Oh, shit.
I think we're going where Sam wants us to go.
No. Oh!
Connor.
There we go.
But Connor's dead.
I was driving.
I go. Oh shit!
Hugo,
I had a heart attack.
Save me.
Snowballs.
I dropped dead of a heart attack.
Save me, Hugo.
Alright, guys, I think it's time we as a company took a vacation. A vacation to the mountains, specifically. I've got a little family camper for us.
Did you buy this car? Ah!
No, I stole it. Why is there gonna fire?
Station wagon!
There's a dude with heavy armor.
Hey, everyone, hop in.
Who wasn't very nice. Hold on.
Yeah, he wasn't very nice. He killed me, Billy.
Alright, come on, Sam Fisher.
I have to get over there, sorry.
Why is Billy not here?
Why is Sam not here?
I got killed. I just explained myself.
That big papa guy, whatever his name was.
Why he has a juggernaut suit.
Is that? I mean, it looks really cool. I want to get that. Right. That's what I want for
Christmas.
It's part
of the anniversary.
Alright, everyone in.
I want that for Christmas.
Alright. So we're going to the mountains?
Yep, we're going on a vacation to the mountains.
The glitch, Sam.
We're going to go ski.
That's lovely. Ski?
Well, not ski, but, you know, stuff. I can't really hear.
That sounded really close.
Can't really hear the radio, so if you guys want to go ahead and sing some carols.
Turn on the Mexican station, it's my favorite.
No.
Oh, ching ching bang bang, ching ching bang bang, we love you.
Oh, the classic Christmas song, ching ching bang bang. No, please, continue.
Bang bang, ching ching bang bang, it's a fine offended friend.
And while you're singing, how are you guys Christmas so far?
Wait a second. Wait.
I think it's okay.
You guys, you think it's okay?
Yeah, yes. You know, I died, so.
I'm taking us on a company vacation for Chris for the break.
Second.
It'd better be more than okay. I got this kick-ass camper. Not camper.
Why is there a white stain back here?
Thing. Ignore that.
Does this thing have a fucking turbo?
It was used. Yes. I got this thing used.
Listen, there's some mayonnaise stain right here.
Bang bang, ching,
Where?
GG man.
I want some. I
don't
see it.
Okay.
Here we go.
Where'd it go?
Of course you want
it already.
So you guys ever seen Christmas Family Vacation?
God damn it! Why the hell did you have to eat it?
Come on, up the hill, come on. There we go. Yeah, I call this thing the pussy wagon. This thing's the pussy wagon. It's great.
Connor, God damn it.
Feel free to sing more than just the end part of the song.
I'm not. They did the actual lyrics. I'm reading them right now.
Oh, okay. Well, your tone is like the end of the song.
Well, I'm sorry. It's been a couple years since I've seen the movie.
It's been a couple years since I've seen the movie too, and I remember it perfectly. It's an incredible movie.
Dude, so you
going to watch
It's
a Wonderful
awesome.
Life for this Christmas?
What?
Have you ever seen that movie? It's a Wonderful Life.
I think so.
It's about the guy who went through a hard time.
Do you think
and
we would get
like
get copyright
strikes?
You think we're gonna Sam finish talking instead of interrupting him, Connor?
Sorry.
It's about, you know, a guy who, like, he had some money problem or something. This is a really old movie. And then he's gonna kill himself. And then, like, this angel came in.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Helped him.
Yeah. That's a good movie.
Yeah. Is that the Tooth Fairy?
Now I remember it.
No.
Yeah, Tooth Fairy, yes. Starring The Rock. Starring Dwayne The Rock Johnson, that movie.
I completely forgot.
Oh,
about
we're going
movie.
Really fast downhill.
Yeah,
slow ass drivers, no speed
okay.
limit.
You either go full throttle, and by that means you have no choice to go full throttle, or you're going nowhere at all.
Oh shit!
Forced to go down this hill.
We're good.
Thanks, Dad. It's gonna be fun vacation.
Look, I don't need employees with daddy complexes, okay? I just need people who do work.
But we're on vacation.
Let me rephrase that. If you're gonna have daddy issues, at least be a woman. At least be a chick. I can work
Sam.
With that.
I see when I turn back to look at Sam, she's scowling really hard.
Why am I always scowling? I said it to Happy. Probably because Hugo's pointing a damn gun at my head.
No, actually, now you're
Get
smiling
that gun
on my
out
screen.
Of
okay, stop pointing guns at each other. I will turn this car around.
I'll point a gun at Billy. Point a gun at Billy.
Oh, shit. Whoops.
Okay, Connor just broke the window.
Connor,
really?
God damn it.
You're going to let the cold...
Too.
God, you're going to let the cold in. Put...
Don't worry, we're all
years.
Put your guns away. Put
Billy, out of all of us, you have to worry about the cold the least. You are... There's not an inch of skin showing on you.
Well, yeah. That's normal.
Hugo is only... I mean, the only skin I can see off him is around his eyes, where the goggles aren't covering it. I'm definitely the next most covered. Sam's just wearing a sweater.
I have no idea why we got Sam Fisher here.
I have some, like, thick pants. They have... my pants are thick. Okay?
Yeah, right,
he's
got
again.
Got them thick thighs.
I mean,
see,
I am
dick
a woman,
thighs?
So I do believe I have
thick thighs. Thick
Billy,
thighs.
You might want to slow down. It's treacherous.
Yeah, some icy
right
roads. I got off-road tires on this thing, but it ain't helping.
you actually bought this car?
No, I stole the car.
Can't you tell he has freaking turbos in this thing?
Oh
I upgraded.
They just want logo.
I
on the
stole
front.
It, then upgraded it.
Yeah, you should have changed the license.
Oh, the vehicle of my people.
Connor!
Oh, Connor, just
what the
out.
Hell?
The vehicle of my people! Come back! No! Come back!
Hold on.
Alright, well, I guess Sam's going up front.
No!
Okay.
Hey, Connor, get in.
Oops,
hold on, I'm calling this.
Ow.
Hold on. I think we can still save him.
I swallowed a cyanide pill, and then you ran me over. You guys had to make sure I actually died.
Where's Lester?
You guys have no hearts. That was my third my thrice removed uncle in that tractor.
Well,
that's
you
fine.
Are
we
from
made
Hillbilly
a nice
State,
warm fire, so.
So
he doesn't freeze.
Yeah, Hugo did him a favor. He had nothing but overalls on. the hillbilly fuck.
What is this music? Turn it off.
My favorite music. Stop it, Billy. You only have to hear it.
I will turn off the radio.
Son, don't make me turn this car around. Boss.
Yeah?
Quick question.
Yep.
How? Hey, look, another vehicle of my people. How is this car going to make it up the mountain?
Well, that is an excellent question.
It's going to be a Christmas miracle.
There are trails. It'll be a Christmas, it'll be a Christmas miracle.
Good point. Okay. Barring a divine intervention, I'm guessing we're walking?
Well, we can get out and push.
And by that, you mean we will get out and push.
Look, I bought turbo for this thing. We are not leaving this car behind.
Oh, all right. No, but when I said we, I meant like, I'm just going
to... Oh, I'm getting a text. I'm getting a text from Hugo, from Jacob. He says we can use a cargo bob to get the car up. But that's if we need to.
Wait, where is
he? Who the hell has a cargo bob?
I don't know.
Connor, your face looks like you got beaten up by somebody with a baseball bat.
Well, yeah, I did kind of swallow a cyanide pill and then got hit by a car.
I'm pretty sure that'll kill you, but all right.
Do you ever see Skyfall? Do you know what cyanide does to someone when it doesn't kill them?
What?
It's not pretty.
Yep, I saw his face, like... disintegrated. I don't really know. It's weird.
By the way,
power slide. All right.
Power slide. There we go. Nailed it.
So right now we have weird glowing festive scowling chick, the guy that looks like he belongs in the division, Sam Fisher 3.0, and then me, who could also be in the division. Quite the motley crew we have going on here.
Well, yeah, we're a family.
How long is it? It's a 1 mile.
1.5 miles.
This is an odd family we have.
I'll have none of your bitching.
Don't let me turn this car around.
No, I will make this trip even longer than it has to.
Guys,
all I really hope for is that all I really hope is that we're going up the right mountain.
Who is that guy?
That's a gang attack.
Oh my god!
Gang!
We own this tunnel!
I'm gonna put my head down.
And now my waypoint's gone because you guys decided to start a gang attack.
You can own this tunnel. I think if you leave, it cancels it.
This is actually probably one of my favorite songs in this game as well.
Danger zone.
It's a highway to the danger zone.
Yeah. Dude, I'm in cinematic mode. This is nice.
Cinematic? I didn't know you're
so
a snake.
Cinematic mode.
I didn't know you were part of Slytherin.
You're going above the speed limit, just saying.
Nah,
there is no speed limit.
Snakes.
Point out one speed limit sign in all of Los Santos.
That's a good sign. I've never seen one.
There's one right there.
Wait, good sign? That's a good point. There we go.
I think I care. I got turbo on this thing. I'm going to use it.
So don't you point that gun at me.
Yeah, with it, we can...
Sam, please stop.
We can go from slow to...
This is a nice family company vacation.
With turbo, we can finally get this car up to slow.
Are we out of windows?
Well, it's a good thing... It's a good thing Billy's wearing goggles.
It's a good thing I got goggles on. You guys are getting snow in your eyes. I am protected.
Well, technically, my eyes are covered as well.
Okay, yeah. Hugo and I are fine.
My eyes aren't. I'm fine, though. My character is hardcore.
Yeah. Speaking of hardcore, there's also no heater in this car. I got it, like, pre-owned. As in, I stole it from some bumfuck.
And, for some reason, the car...
And then painted our company logo on it.
Yeah, well, I had my mechanic do that.
And for some reason, Connor's wearing sunglasses during night. Or whatever.
He wears his sunglasses at night.
I'll fix that.
I don't know the rest of the words.
Actually, no, it's to keep the snow out of my eyes.
Yeah.
Put that gun at me, sir.
Please stop shooting your gun. We're having a nice time.
So, were we supposed to be going up a mountain at some point?
Yeah. Yeah, we're... Well, The mountain trail is too steep for the car, so we're going this way.
Okay.
Well, this right way, then. Here. I got the map.
Yeah, do you guys remember when we were 1.5 miles away?
Yeah. Yeah, and now we're 4 miles away.
Actually, we're 4 miles according to the waypoint trail. We're actually way less than that now.
And just remove the waypoint.
Yeah, the car's gonna make it. The car's gonna make it. Just believe in the power of the cards. The car.
Believe in the power of the station wagon.
Yeah, the station wagon.
This car's sideways right now?
Yeah, a little bit. This is also the least steep of the trails up the mountain, so we're... Oh, shit, that's a rock. Wait, is it?
I don't think...
Can we drive up that? We can! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Shit, shit, shit! Shit, shit, shit!
Should probably stop the car.
Stop! No!
Oh, no! No!
I'll push!
Should we jump? Connor!
Connor, get back in.
Alright! Heave!
Oh,
shit!
No!
Okay.
Heave!
Oh.
Oh my god, the horn is so fucked up.
Yeah, we've
Oh, that's a horn. I thought that was radio.
Billy,
is that what it's supposed to sound like?
Billy, hawk it again.
This just about fits what's going on.
It's so happy.
It sounds like the Joker variation of a Christmas song.
It's not even the right notes anymore.
Is this supposed to sound like that?
No, it's not.
I think this sums up Danger Squad really well.
Billy's life in one song.
Really, really off-key and off-key and horrible.
Uh huh.
Alright, Billy, he's trying to leave
social life.
I'm having a hard time driving and Coley down the honk. Okay, we're gonna try this again. So we're gonna make it.
Round two. Fight.
Full
Mount
speed of it.
One. Family trip. Zero.
Yeah.
Go, yeah. Take the other road this time.
You won't defeat us, Mount Chiliad.
Hey, Billy, maybe we lost some of the luggage on the
we
top.
Are up, we are
there?
Going up
Anything
the right
important?
Mountain, right? Yeah, yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Yes, it's Mount Chiliad. Yeah.
Alright, Billy, you're gonna need to
full
gun
speed!
This rock.
Okay, let's carve the side track.
You probably should have taken the other road.
Yeah, yeah, let's back up here. Let's back up. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! No! No, not again! Not again!
There's the rocks, there's rocks.
Okay. Okay, there rocks, go. Nature's pillows.
Alright, mountain two.
We got it, okay.
Thanks, Sam.
Come on! Okay, we're up, okay. Thank you. Stop it. You stop it now. We're up. Okay, I'm gonna pass out.
Sam, get in.
Sam, get in.
I hate this car.
He's
car.
No,
this car doesn't like
it.
You
He's
either.
Using a wrench.
Get in.
If Overwatch has taught me anything, just hammering something with a tool fixes it.
Yeah.
Well, if you play Battlefield, you know, I've destroyed tanks by hitting them with hammers.
I feel like this isn't a real path.
No.
That's what it says.
Come on,
it
Billy.
Is.
Full speed ahead.
Well, I don't trust it.
Up to slow. That'd be great.
No!
This car is not
Why
going to make
get
it.
Get up and walk the rest of the way.
Billy, if we could get this up to slow, that'd be great.
Oh shit! 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 Oh shit! No, the doors! The doors!
Ow!
I think we should just walk the other. Stop saying that.
That's not in the spirit of Christmas. Oh god! Okay, we're back on the trail.
Alright, go fuck them up. Hugo, do you wanna get in?
No, don't mess up the family mobile.
No.
This thing has so many memories.
Yeah.
Like when my coworker bashed my skull in the passenger seat. You know, the important stuff. All right, Billy.
I hope I don't get mauled.
Florence! Oh, shit! We're higher up than we were. Stop the car!
Wish I had my bicycle right now. This would be so much better.
Heave!
Come on, we can do it.
Power of believing.
Lean forward.
What the?
Turn right. Turn right.
What the fuck? Why is there a mugger up here?
Oh shit!
Oh, damn.
No!
You
fucked us!
Zan, oh. You're killing all our momentum here, man.
I'm trying to help you.
Your car is shaped in a way that it goes under us.
There we go. We got a bit of forward progress.
Come on. Come on, we can do it. We can do it! We can do it! No! Okay, come on. Maybe we can go around this little hump?
All right.
What was that?
Billy, do you see what's to our left? Do you want to risk that?
Yeah,
Why the hell do I hear explosions over
here? Oh! Yes!
Yes!
Oh man! And we have no forward momentum! We have rear momentum if anything. Oh yeah, your fat ass got out.
By the way, I saw that damn mugger, he said he was staring at me for some reason. Did he just run away?
Shit.
Oh, he didn't mug me. I fucking shot him in the face.
On the road, please.
Oh man, this car has seen better days.
Sam, why didn't you just go up there already?
Push from the back! Push it!
How did you not see him? Or how did you see
him? Because he fucking ran past me. Sam, you fucking pig, man.
Connor, you have no pushing power.
Yeah, and now he can't stop. He can't fall down. Okay, I managed to stop. I'll blow up his car. Why don't you go up there? Why are you next to me?
Okay.
Because freaking Billy and them are taking forever.
Let's walk. Let's just climb the mountain.
Santa Claus.
Let's just climb the mountain. It's a family climbing, hiking. Come on, we can do it.
You're also in a fast.
Wait, shit!
Who's this guy?
Kill him! Yeah. Ow, you're killing me. You're hitting me.
Yes, there you go.
I called that guy like a fucking hour ago.
What you get for killing, for hitting the boss?
The mugger just popped up out of nowhere. Good thing I carry a piece with me at all times.
Don't worry, I put about six clips worth of special carbine ammo.
She go fucking.
All right, come on. Oh man, I'm running out of oxygen up here at this height.
Billy, I'm way higher than you, and I'm over here.
And Sam has sent mercenaries to attack me. Really? This isn't the spirit of Christmas.
Don't worry,
Billy. Run, Billy.
We'll fight them off.
You better run, Billy.
God damn. All right,
no.
I didn't load this up so I could play
Connor
steep.
And Billy to show up. Hugo, get up there. Get up here. We need you.
Is that a car?
What was there, sir?
We're almost halfway there.
Why is there a car here? I don't trust this car.
Oh, don't worry. I killed Sam. It's perfect.
Connor, stop outrunning me. Jesus, I need to work out.
You know, sir, you gotta work out with a partner. They encourage you.
Yeah.
That's what I'm doing.
Hey, Jay, why weren't you looking through?
Encourage me from behind.
Oh, those things, they look the wrong direction.
Yes, sir.
You can look somewhat this way.
Yeah, no. I can't even see
I ran all the way.
Get running, sir.
I can see you.
Stop shooting at me, asshole. It's not the encouragement I look for.
Hey, I shot at you. You shot me twice so far with a flare.
Yeah. I hope you've learned your lesson.
He's Mexican. He's white.
You told me to encourage
you. I like the way this gun sounds,
yeah.
Jacob.
I didn't say shoot me. Why is there green plants up here?
I didn't shoot you.
There's greenery up here. That shouldn't be.
I ran 4 miles.
Wait, Hugo, did you walk past
the car? Oh, my legs are going to be so ripped.
Yeah, he did.
Yes, I did.
Sam, remember how I
Connor, I'm glad you stuck with me.
With a miserable freaking
Sam, Connor, I'm glad you didn't abandon me. You again.
Why?
You're welcome, Sam.
Just don't do it in my car. Do it near my car, but not too close to it.
All right, let's take a break. Man. Let's take a break up here. Let's stop up here.
I have to put it in like a.
Holy shit!
Take a breather.
Just behind it.
Eat some snacks.
Flare at him.
I see the flare. Well, through my sniper scope.
Do you?
I see it through my sniper scope.
Oh, I see it too.
How's
it going, guys?
Oh, Billy just got sniped.
Really?
Wow. Ow.
Really?
Seriously?
Are we gonna be lower on the mountain now?
Seriously?
We've lost progress.
Hey, no one get on old Saint.
Well, Connor's lost progress. I'm actually higher up on the mountain now. Thanks.
Stop. It's taking too long.
This is.
I'm gonna look at a picture.
Saint Dick's Mountain.
Saint Nicholas.
Sir, remember what I did for you.
Saint Nicholas. I will.
Ah, fuck! I just hit my head.
Oh, there's a car up here.
You can't drive my car.
There's beeping. There's beeping from that car.
It's not actually from the car.
It is. I mean,
yeah,
the car
that's
itself.
That's the issue.
The car itself has a very, very, very sensitive alarm system.
Like that.
Hello?
Hey, it's Lester. Have you?
Ow! Fuck!
Hi.
Hey, stop shooting me.
What did you get for not taking the pass?
Snacks.
God damn it! Okay. Enough of the sniping. Enough of the sniping.
It doesn't do much damage.
This is taking too long already.
Oh, hey, look.
Oh, fuck!
Connor. What the hell?
God damn it! I just want to be up on the mountain.
Where'd you put that, Sam?
I want a nice vacation
Shut
for the company.
Oh, I can wear my shades now.
Oh, fuck. I'm dodging meteors. It's an active volcano. Oh, that's a proximity mine. I don't like that sound.
Oh shit! Sorry, you got too close to me. Sorry.
I wanted to see what you guys were doing.
I am on top of the mountain.
Man to the top.
What?
Did you see the way he died, Jacob?
He killed me with the force or something.
Stop.
All right, we've all got our shoots on.
I'm stuck
now,
like this.
Let me show you the target. If you go on your map and you follow the trail all the way down, you'll find the ski lodge all the way down at the bottom.
Got it.
We're gonna race to there. So if we'll,
is it like a little clump of a clump of buildings near the highway?
Yep. Okay, I'm on your mark. Oh shit, there's no real place for us all to start.
Wait. Is it the big building?
Yes,
or
the big building. The one
like
where the wires lead to.
Oh,
hey, Billy
okay.
should go first since he actually knows where the hell we're going.
I know
Jim.
Where we're going.
Well, I mean,
No.
I mean, I know where we're going now.
Go!
Alright, run him up!
Sam, stop, you asshole.
Oh, I want to push you off, Hugo.
Fuck that.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle. Oh, shit.
Jingle bell.
Sam, stop shooting my parachute, you fucking
Jingle bell ring and jingle bell zing. I don't know any more words. That's
Did someone just crash with the blue shoe? Oh, no.
That's the jingle bell.
Who has the blue shoe? They're so low.
Bell rock.
Yeah, it's a good thing my parachute's bulletproof.
The blue shoe? They're so low.
Dude, I'm winning! Oh.
No, you're not!
I'm winning!
No, you're not. You also have to live by the time you get down, too.
Oh, my God.
If you die, it doesn't count. Huh? Oh shit! No, please stop.
I made it. Wait, this is the fight. This isn't. Billy, you lied to me.
I said where
the
wires lead to.
I know. I assumed it was a big building. You said yes.
I win.
Oh shit! Oh, I'm actually in there, so I win.
No, I won. I got here first.
I'm coming in, boys.
Oh shit! Jim won! Yeah!
Whoa!
You just faceplant.
Made it!
No, actually.
Jacob wins.
Yep, Jacob wins Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Oh, fuck!
Okay.
Merry Christmas to all! And to
Merry
all
Christmas.
A good night.
Hey, I'm just.
Thanks for watching our Christmas special, everybody. Merry Christmas!
Yay!
Why?
Hey, so,
and a happy new year. See y'all.
Give a shout out
to
2017. To my girlfriend Jazz. All right. Merry Christmas.